Hey y'all, Mr. Urban here at Oakwood Orchestra. Today I'm going to teach you guys how to go to standing rest position for the bass. Super easy. First thing, set your end pin to the appropriate length for your height, which I'm sure your teacher has already taught you. So I'm setting my end pin up. I'm going to grab the bass by the C-bout and the neck, lift it up, and I rest the back side of the upper bout onto my my stomach right here, and I am in standing rest position with my left hand on it here.